Hello, my dear friends. Today again we are looking at Carl Sagan's Nightworkers and Mystery Mongers, Sense and Nonsense at the Edge of Science. Here Carl Sagan says that there are certain grey areas that science cannot explain. For example, there are various paradoxes in the realm of quantum mechanics which science cannot fully explain, but we are trying, okay. So, a scientist should never be arrogant, because the burden of proof falls on science, not on religion. Religion is dogma by definition. It doesn't have to prove anything. But science is not dogma. Science has to prove itself. If religion suggests something that is stupid, religion has no responsibility to prove it. So the onus of proof falls on science. Science has to take that to the laboratory and prove whether it is right or it is wrong. So let's not denigrate religion or the humanities. Carl Sagan says that he himself is a science fiction writer. He's a scientist. He is also a creative writer. So scientists should never be arrogant. Scientists should be more magnanimous and big-hearted, and we should accept that the burden of proof first falls on science, because it's the method of science. Proof is the method of science. Proof is not the method of religion. Religion doesn't have that kind of a method. So the greatest event of the 20th century is not the success of science over religion, but the success of scientific method over religious method. So it calls against this.